What is up, guys? Welcome back on the Gaming Tube, and we are back on Outlast T. Let's begin. Don't ask me what that was. I do not know. I'm a bit hyped. I've been drinking a lot, guys. I've been drinking. I'm lying. I can't remember where we left off yesterday. Yes, it was yesterday that I... Oh, jeez, I forgot how to play already. But yeah, it was just yesterday that I... played, even though
the roof.
Maybe I could.
What? Where are we? But yeah, it was just yesterday that I actually finished playing my last part. Even though you guys are probably getting this video uploaded on YouTube on a different day, like a day later. I don't know. Depending on whenever I upload this. God's sake, I don't like the volume too high. I mean, I'm a pussy of myself, like, let's not make this even worse. Oh god. So what the hell are we? On the bloody roof. Roof for what? Follow the blood. Am I back here? Am I just going around? What is this? Another maze? I swear to god, this maze. I'm taking the piss here in Outlast 2. Okay. We're inside. Don't tell me this is the school. We're back in the school. Yeah, we're back in bloody school. I really wanna... What is going on? Am I dizzy? Ugly man is here. What was this? Never mind. Dr. Octopus is fucking here too. Jesus Christ, he looks happy as that too. So he's gonna come upstairs. From downstairs, I have to go upstairs. And then come back downstairs. Oh my god. This is exactly what I don't like about Outlast. Did I lose it? Did I lose him? Yes, I lost it. Alright, now what the hell? We just sit down and have some lunch? Alright, let's grab some lunch. Okay, never mind. So the hell do I do now? Oh, here! Alright, great. Do I go inside? Yeah, okay, cool. Obviously I can't see shit unless I use this magical camera. So where do I go? Here or here? Let me just go back. Nothing. Not really we wanna go back. Okay, Dr. Octopus again. I'm never gonna look behind. I just go up. Hurry up. Please go up before that guy comes. I don't like it. Hey, stay down there, bitch. Fucking suck my bloody toes and I'm joking. What is this? Oh, this must be the dining hall, so let's see what they have. Breakfast. Wafers, mild sauces, biscuit. Is it better food than my school does? Or my ex-school does? Oh look, snacks. Apples, oranges, carrots, sweet things, cherry tomato. Yeah, still better food than what I get. I'm gonna trace tea. Okay, let's go. Never mind. Tell me this. Bandages! Alright, this is obviously closed. Jammed. Cola. Yeah, this is definitely something I'm gonna need right now. Is Jesus here? No, it's just the sun. Okay, so where do I go? Did I see someone? Is everything closed in here? Hello? What am I supposed to do? Go back there? Because I'm definitely not going there, even if I have to. I don't care, fuck your game. I ain't going back there. Oh, it's just a bunch of... Actually, if that guy shows up, whatever that ugly thing is, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on, it's a nice winter day outside. We should go celebrating. Alright, come on. Where's all the Christmas decorations? Christmas around the corner, I'm quite sure. What the hell do I do? Do I go somewhere? Oh my god. Jesus, can you be a bit helpful though? Come on. What's this? Don't let me go. Barely see anything.
Jessica, can you hear me?
And shed on me. My presence bright. I need not fear. Thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Wait. Little one, O light of light, keep me this night. And shed on me. My presence bright. I need not fear. Thou art my friend. The day is done. Oh god, the sun. Look down. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Just suicided, great. No, I'm getting goosebumps. I don't know if you guys can see on this crappy camera, but yeah. Am I? Oh crap, I'm still here. Where am I? I followed this thing. What? Am I back in the forest? Oh, so... So no school anymore. Oh, I'll go down here, alright, cool.
Lake.
Oh, it's you, I forgot someone else, never mind. Alright, so we have to go to the other side of the lake. Well, by swimming, can this guy even swim? I mean, I was able to swim to different countries, so I'm guessing you can swim. Just for a bit. I don't know where I'm trying to go. I'm just going anywhere. If I can find this lake, that is. Is this an... It's not the same place, is it? Or is it not? Oh, it is. This is the same place again. Oh, come on. Where is the bloody lake then? Oh, not again. Okay, we're in this up. See, this thing is just... It's just taking me around. Okay, never mind. Found me. Wait.
Okay. I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. There's something wrong. That lake is wrong.
Stole my words. I wanna go in one of these houses so badly to look for some batteries or something. But at the same time, I don't really wanna risk it. Why are you recording this? YouTube can wait, boy, my friend. I'm not. No. Is anything, anything useful in this place? How enough am I supposed to go on the other side if I can't even swim or empty space here?
Let me help you.
Cool. No, 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 no. I don't like the sun already. Ooh. This is no nice. This is a nice one though. Rule number one, do not swim. Oh god, why am I looking so bad? Anyway, yeah guys, you're gonna have to deal with this. I'm sorry.
I'm putting a fucking toe in the water. There's something wrong. The lake is wrong.
Oh boy, I think that that's something I realize established here. Come on, there must be something then. If I cannot swim, is there a boat or something I can use to get around? All the sports seem really broken. I don't know. Batteries! Yeah, how on earth am I supposed to get on the other side? At least I found something now. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? Jump? I don't see any other choice other than jumping. There you go. Good man. All the series of Assassin's Creed have finally paid off. And Battlefield 4, okay, never mind. What? Are you gonna... You're supposed to jump this? Oh, never mind. Okay then. I come here in peace, I'm sorry, I'll just F off. Ooh, ooh, I found something, I think I found something. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where exactly? Where exactly am I supposed to go there? I'll just keep going. Hello? Come on, let's go. Don't tell me I cannot go that way. It's putting me back here. So where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, then we just go straight. As you wish. Doctor, whatever your bloody name is. Jack. JP. I forgot his name already, great. I don't even know where I'm going, guys, so... What's up with all these thoughts lately? Exactly. This is what I'm talking about. But at least we're not in the school right now. That's what usually happens.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Yeah, you're probably just losing your shit. Let's hope so, at least. Never mind. Alright, tell me how to see more it does. Hey, bro. My man. Come on, let's do this. Come on. Oh, look, it's just this. You can do this. Come on. No, I can't hear voices. No, you're not helping me. Oh, the doctor is dead again. No, please. Come on, he's so close. So close. Come on, you can do this. Please. Come on. Oh, dad! Okay, just keep going, man. Am I even moving? What does it look like I'm in the same spot? Yet again. Yeah. I think I nearly did. Now this was a long bloody journey of nothingness. And that octopus guy, that ugly creature, no. Is not taking the piss. I prefer the fat guy from Atlas One, Jesus Christ. He looked ugly too, but come on, at least. He didn't kill us using his tongue. This one literally likes to, you know, lick me all over and then bring it again. Like what the hell. Really not nice. Not nice. Supposed to happen, okay. I thought I messed up again. Okay.
Shit, the raft. It might still be there. There. The raft. You just...
Yeah, how?
Cross.
But don't. Okay, maybe jumping wasn't a good idea. Never mind. Jumping wasn't a good idea. Alright, someone choked it off, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, that's still not dead.
Okay, the raft can be gone for. I can still make it.
How enough do I get there?
The raft.
Okay, just cool. Here. All right.
Cross. Motherfucking no.
Oh boy. You ain't the only one. Interact. So this guy does have power. This, but he cannot lay a punch. What the fuck? They're just in the middle. No one's gonna die. In the middle. I really don't get this game. This guy has actually muscles. This guy's actually strong, and yet you can't even lay a single punch to anyone. Love set us free. Yeah, you have my love. There you go. You're all free to go. At the home and buy yourself some pizza. Please tell me this still works. Oh, who? Where do we go? Well, I'm guessing someone has gone through IVF here. Unless Outlast has found some other sick way of making kids. Which I'm not really curious about, if you ask me. And then neither is my man. What the hell is this? What's going on? What? What's with all these ugly things? What? Okay, there's a bunch of ugly things. I don't know what to do, where to go. Guys, any help? Anyone help? Help you? Okay, I'm just gonna keep going forward. I'm gonna keep going forward, yeah? No, come on, no, hurt you again. Oh, let me... Where am I? What? Where am I? Is this a pool? Okay. Guys, I'm in a swimming pool. Who kills someone with the tongue? How does it work? And somewhere. Come on. This episode has lasted long enough. Yes. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to stop the episode here. Thanks so much for watching. It's been long enough, what, 33 minutes? But obviously, I'm gonna cut it down so that all the boring bits are gone and you guys don't have to watch them, because as I always say, it's quality over quantity. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all on our next video.